Hello, good morning. Today our topic is the alignment of the piping. How we are the aligning and we can align the pipe with the pump at the pump with the rotary or the starting moment. So very important to talk about the piping. The pipe alignment is important of a piping system is to be correctly fabricated. What the proper alignment is the important is the piping system is to be correctly fabricated. The poor alignment may result in the welding difficult and a system that does not function properly. The poor weld alignment is a cause like this, which is the reason difficult in a system that does not function properly. Yes, welding ring. This is the one the making the welding ring. Welding ring may be employed to ensure the proper alignment as well as the correct welding. At the correct welding gap. Yes, this is the gap for the fillet while the 4 3.6 mm, 3.5 or the 4 mm arc welding. These are the gap is also so gap in addition to use the welding ring. Some simple the procedure can be some simple procedure can be followed to assist the pipe fitter. Who does the align the piping by the pipe fitter or the fabricator? Below and on the following are alignment procedure commonly used to by the craftsman means craftsman means a particular craft who those are the specified part for that position. So here we discuss about the piping level. What the pipe to pipe alignment. In the rotary command we use the micrometer, vernier calipers, feeler gauge, dial gauge, so many of the critical and minor of the reading bearing. But here in the piping alignment, we have to use the label one length of the pipe using the speed level. While we use the for the parallel and random horizontal side, we have to use the speed level to see the correct parallelity after that. Bring the level of the through the piping using the speed level. Second, bring the length together, leaving only the small welding gap. So this the leaving a small welding gap. Place speed level over the both pipe as the shown and the main were unpositioned a length until the both are the level. So it means the we have to use the both level wherever the welding is joint is coming. So in the joint if normal joint we have to use the between the both of the pipe, then we can identify both of the pipe is in one level and in our priority. Maybe sometime it will look like if you put the level here and this will look like this the jacking, something is down or up. So just check from the joint level, then you can identify the both level of track weld top and bottom. Yes, this is the track weld, very important. Before the welding, you have to check the level of the pipe with the tag weld. Yes, rotate the pipe 90 degree. Repeat the procedure. Yes, this is the very important. Use 45 degree elbow to pipe, level of the pipe, level of pipe using the speed level. Yes, very important to check one the side, one the level from the pipe and one from the speed level, elbow. So place the fitting up, fitting to level, small the welding gap. Place 45 degree speed level on the face of the elbow and main your elbow until the bevel is corrected. Yes, track the weld. Replace elbow 90 degree. When we check the how we check. Check elbow level of the using the speed level. Place fitting of like this. Once the with this bend, elbow is going to bend from the this level, so just put the level from the top and see the parallelity with the pipe. Once the both side front side and inside both measurement is equal, then you can say the your elbow level is equal. The level of using the speed level, place the fitting to pipe leveling small welding gap. Place the speed level on the face of the elbow when over elbow until the level. Fourth one, track weld in a place. T, how we check the T? T is also same parameter, same the process check at the elbow. Just put the top of the T speed level and check the parallelity of the equal from the pipe. So level of the pipe using the speed level, place the T and pipe leveling small bending gap. Place the speed level on the face of the T when over T until the level. Track the weld in the place. Take the building and place. Alignment. Alignment of the pipe continued. Yes, we discussed the first or the discussion is alignment of the pipe. Bring the flange to the pipe and leveling the small welding gap. Yes, very important. Just bring the flange with the tack weld. Align top to bottom holes the flange with the speed level. Yes, very important. Just check both of the level equal from the horizontal and the vertical. Track weld in the place. Center square on the face flange as shown. Track the weld in a place. Check the side in the same way. Yes, very important. This is the jig or the small diameter piping. This is the jig or the small diameter piping or the using. So just be, for example, jig is small diameter piping. The jig is the mode from the channel around 3 inches to 9 inches long 3 feet 9 inches long using the 1/8 into the 112 pipe for pipe size 114 through the 3 inches 118 inches into the 3/4 inches. For the size of the one is small, like this, they cut the notch, not the notch with the band. Yes, very big. This is the cut of the while we bend the angle from the 180 to 90 degrees. This is the one procedure. So build the side, cut the slot using the fitting, the build. Cut the 90 degree notch about the 9 inches from end. Hit the bottom of the notch with the touch bend the channel error to 90 degree angle weld side of the place jig also half the through the side of the channel iron edge shown the repeat this step several the elbow in the jig may be used for the different operation. A use the hacksaw bevel placed in notch as shown with provide the proper the welding gap. Yes, very important. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe the SME channel for the new version. Tomorrow we'll talk about the alignment. Thanks.